wasn't that great? I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am. The Guernsey County Courthouse Holiday Light Show continues in just a moment. Right, announcer guy?
Yes, Elwood. This show is made possible by a partnership of the Guernsey County Commissioners, the Dickens Victorian Village, the City of Cambridge, the Guernsey County Visitors and Convention Bureau, and the creators of the Holiday Light Show, ABC Communications. To see this amazing show both continue and expand, we need your help.
How can we help?
You can be part of this Christmas tradition by making a tax-deductible contribution. Just pick up the ready-to-mail envelope at the mailbox beside the Dickens Father Christmas figure here at the front of the courthouse square, where you can safely deposit your donation of any amount tonight. Make checks payable to Dickens Victorian Village, and when you write Courthouse Light Show on the memo line, your entire contribution will go directly to the show fund. You can also visit the Dickens Welcome Center at 745 Steubenville Avenue behind the courthouse to purchase light show and Dickens holiday souvenirs that support these projects. Thank you, and Merry Christmas!
Okay, I'm ready for some more Christmas lights and music. Aren't you?
Okay, Elwood. And now, our holiday extravaganza of lights and sound continues. The Guernsey County Courthouse Holiday Light Show.
Thank you. you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
Keep zooming in. No. Oh, this makes me mad.
Holiday light show created by ABC Communications with all of you. This spectacular show continues in just a minute, but the announcer guy wants to say something first.
Thank you, Elwood. We would like you and the fine folks watching the show tonight to consider being a part of the Holiday Lights and Music Show.
How?
You can make a tax-deductible donation anytime by picking up the ready-to-mail donation envelope at the mailbox beside the Dickens Father Christmas figure here at the front of the courthouse square. You can also safely deposit your donation of any amount tonight. 100% of all contributions go directly to our show fund.
Do you take cookies?
Sounds good, but I don't think so. Merry Christmas from the Guernsey County Commissioners, the Dickens Victorian Village, the City of Cambridge, the Guernsey County Visitors and Convention Bureau, and ABC Communications.
I'm not sure all those people watching from their cars can hear you.
If you're watching the show from your vehicle, or if you have a portable radio with you, you can tune your radio to 102.7 FM. Then turn it up to hear the soundtrack in full digital stereo sound.
Cool. I'm ready. Let's crank it up.
And now, our holiday extravaganza of lights and sound continues. The Guernsey County Courthouse Holiday Light Show.
Got some corn.